Old Grinch tossed out all of our ornaments. So, we'll need to improvise.
They're Christ of Lord.
Wanted to see me again.
Jude is gone. There's been a change in management.
Try to remain presentable. There's a photographer coming. Take him to the wolves.
Are you really the one me out there with other people this time of year?
Not as yourself. Your beard goes perfectly with the suit.
He's gonna be pretty steamed with you if he doesn't get that
ass. Well, if he's good enough, his mother will end up giving it to him. If he's not, he'll blame himself.
Never your fault. It's all about the lift. Some kid doesn't get their Renko Frogman, but you can't blame Santa. Pretty nifty win-win you set up for yourself.
Hey, buddy, I'm just ringing the bell 2 nights a week. Get out of the house till my wife falls asleep.
He was too afraid even to take a bite of my candy apple.
And gee whiz, I just hate to break it to you.
I was in 212 on the uptown, and you know what's up, don't you?
But you're no angel either. And God had a plan for me.
I will do what I can.
Another unfortunate soul. Nothing you need to worry yourself about. I feel much better.
I never thought I would see it.
What's that?
The day you and I would work together.
You're either with me, or you're against me. And if you're against me, even God can't help you.
The lion's share of blame on that sexy little sister. She really doesn't like you.
And it gave you everything you were missing.
See, I knew who deserved to live and who deserved to die. Who was naughty, who was nice.
You had the power, Lee.
What's your name, sweetie?
Susie.
Oh, Susie, that's a lovely name. Well, Susie, none of it makes much sense, does it? Flying reindeers, shimmying down chimneys. Every good Christian house in the world in one night, huh? Well, they call me crazy.
Hey, Frankie! What about the outfit?
Sister's instructions were just to throw you back in your hole.
No.
The start of a whole new bloody race.
The enemy.
Not the only enemy. You just happen to be the one I'm focusing on right now.
Have you ever seen anything more beautiful?
But you're right, we'll have to think of something.
I'll finish. Go back to the infirmary before they realize you're gone.